o'clock tonight carving Ringo Starr. As you can see, I've already started. I started about an hour and a half ago, so I've just had a little break. Probably about time to start the saw up again. So this has been done just with chainsaws. You can see Paul McCartney that I did here last Sunday. So it's chainsaw only for 6 hours, and as you can see, I've got a few different types of chainsaw, so I use them like pencils, but just very dangerous pencils. So I'm going to be cracking on in a little bit. I'll just explain the reason that I'm doing this. So the pier head have kindly paid for me to do this. I'll be carving all four Beatles, so this is the second one today, so Paul McCartney, Ringo Starr, and on the bank holiday Sunday and Monday of August, I'll be doing George and John, right here. So if you want to come and watch that, it'll be great to see you. Following that, this first week of September, they are going to be auctioned off for Variety, the children's charity. So if you want to find out more about that, you talk to this lady here while she's just before she shoots off home. And if you want to find out a bit more about me, you can look on my website, which is treecarving.co.uk. Check out the Pierhead social media streams and mine and various other people's to check what's going on and to keep updated with how we're getting on. So without further ado, I'm going to crack on and start up the chainsaw. Thank you. time, which is quite nice. Another 45 minutes to go before 6. But you get to the point where you really can't do any more. So yeah, he's officially finished. So I'm going to give him a single coat of finishing oil, which is the same as what Paul has had there. And yeah, he'll be going up for auction beginning in September for the Variety Children's Charity. So keep an eye on the Pierhead Village social media streams and my social media streams. We'll keep you informed about when the auction is happening. It's got the auction's being done by the Channel 4, not Channel 4, History Channel Porn Stars program. So they're doing the auction. You'll hear more about that soon. So I'm Simon O'Rourke. If you want to find out any more about me, just feel free to visit my website. It's treecarving.co.uk. I've been a sculptor for 10 years now. I grew up not too far from here in Waterloo, and it's nice to be back home. I've lived in Wrexham for the last 20 years, so it's nice to be back here. Thank you very much. Cheers.
Great.